tension in the air. If you sensitive, go elsewhere, cause this shit is intense. Somebody about to get killed in here. In a sense, you already in intensive care, but if I see you with my sixth sense, then what's the consensus there? I'll bust you, I'll bust you, I'll bust your face open with a kitchen chair. I'll pull a big knife out, I'll pull a big knife out. I'll stuff your guts inside out like a Builder Bear. Cause if you know Call of Duty, it was created by Activision. I smack this nigga, I smack this nigga until he stumbles in a backwards position. I put foe into my foe, leave no remainder. I'm not math, I'm a mathematician. This was a hold the fuck up! Lady spread. That's Agent Red, I'll put him on the floor. I'ma make him beg, but I ain't gonna spray no lead, cause you know I ain't a gangster. I'm a serial killer. I'll rip the skin off his face instead and steal your face from you like the Grateful Dead.
White nigga! I'm smoking you! He likes to act black when you perform shows. The day he start getting his hair twisted is when his corn rolls. You from the 818. I'm too cold. I am too cold.
You ain't show up yesterday. You was hoping this did not go down. Cause last time I was on King of the Dot, they know I said some shit that was dead clever. See, this time, I'ma make your mama suck my dick with your battle on the screen. Just to see which head better. My partner got double life. He said every day is like he feel like he trying to make it in hell. Cause even if he died and came back, he's still going straight to a cell. I'll hit your face with a shell. The heat is a bang. That's a hit from the old 40. Sprinkle me, man. You think it's a bang?
Fly away or die today. They have coffee in a patrol car like police not trying to fall asleep to solve your case.
Oh my God.
6665 shit. If your name ain't on the wall, don't claim it. That's my shit. Or it's Piru flags tied around bullet wounds. My blood oppressed you for the nonsense.
Fine, if that's the case, I can go back to saying that you've been trashed for days. You need to get off the fucking internet and act your age, because you're clearly going through a tragic phase, like Disaster's braids.
Hold on, bro.
Alright, so what do you call Pete without a girlfriend? Focused. Now, what do you call Caustic without a girlfriend? Homeless.
Put your money where your mouth is. World domination, eh? London, make some fucking noise, y'all. I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Twitter at KOTDTV, at King of the Dot. I want to say rest in peace, Bender. Rest in peace, everybody that associated themselves with Battle Rap and helped us get where we are. A lot of people on the line for that. All the way from Manchester, battler to my right, introduce yourself. All the way from Oakland, California, battler to my left, introduce yourself.
I don't gotta tell you my name, you know what the fuck's up. Let's do this shit, man. Let's go.
I got a fucking shit on you, bruv.
Yes.
Caustic won the coin toss. He chose Bobby to go first. Let's go, WDA, huh?
Listen, lad.
Turn his mic off. Just to be sure.
Listen, lad. Just because you're American doesn't mean I think you're big and bad. I am Bobby Rex in real life. Who the fuck are you? Go and get your dad. Get. Get him on the phone or get him in a cab so I can tell him in a very serious fucking tone that if you piss me off at any point today, you're going to get a slap. But, ooh, where's the metaphor? I don't need to. Fucking metaphor, because everything I've just said is fact, and everything you've ever said is rhetoric. The king of disrespect is it, you pathetic prick. Get a grip. Disrespect me outside this battle, I double fucking dare you. I will get a brick and smash you round your head with it. This is England, and they could not have asked for a better fucking representative. So hello, you cons. I am here to murder you, meet your fucking maker. Yeah, that's right, you can call me dad now. I'm going to meet your mother later. Because I just can't resist that golden oldie, sweet love, Anita Baker. Do you fucking understand who you were stood in front of? Do you have the slightest idea who you were trying to make a cunt of? Because my God, you little dickhead. If you did, you'd know how close you are right now to getting your head punched off. Am I supposed to feel inferior, really? Just because you're American, everybody like, dog, he's been battling for 10 years. Caustic is a veteran. Dude's battled for the chain. I know he lost, but that's irrelevant. Bobby never battled. Listen, I'm gonna run it back a bit. I don't know where I'm up to. I am here to murder you. Meet your fucking maker. Yeah, that's right. You can call me dad now. I'm going to meet your mother later. See, I just can't resist that golden oldie, sweet love, Anita Baker. No, that's not even the bit, is it? Where was I reeling up to? Am I supposed to feel inferior? Really? Just because you're American, everybody like, dog, he's been battling for 10 years. Caustic is a veteran. Dude's battled for the chain. I know he lost, but that's irrelevant. Bobby never battled for no chain. He's not a lion. He's not an elephant. Yeah. And what the fuck is caustic? Past few years, this faggot stock's declined, and mine's been quite the opposite. It's on the rise. So for those that think this battle is a big shot, it is. But that shot ain't mine, because the days of caustic being Mr. Big Shot, they are long behind. You can't compete with me just because you've been doing it longer against bigger names on bigger stages. I couldn't give a flying fuck, mate. So you see that logic there, it isn't safe. In fact, it's pretty dangerous, because what if it turns out I am way fucking better than you had anticipated? Bobby Rex, you dickhead. Time.
Well, that might be- Round one, it's on Caustic. Let's go.
I said yo! Yo, before we get started, I just want to shout out A Ward and Illmac for opening up for the real rappers, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's really sick. It's Bobby Rex's birthday. You guys know that? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. All right, you don't gotta do the whole shit, it's all right. Bobby Rex, for your birthday, I got you back on KOTD. You should be happy as can be. If you see him at the bar in the venue after this, feel free to buy the man a drink, because his baby mama's somewhere getting her cake frosted as we speak. So, it's Bobby Rex. This is the representative of your country. The fucking retard who raps like this, and every bar ends with something he's gonna punch me. I mean, this is your country, right? So let's keep it real for a second. You opened up on the league, then introduced Quill as a legend. That's really impressive.
I mean, this is all kind of what I expected. If I get really offensive, he's just gonna fucking bash my fucking head in. But I mean, if he gets really mad, he's gonna try to beat me with a fist. I mean, it makes sense. It's not like he's gonna fucking beat me at this. I mean, this battle right here is another reason you should quit, because without the caustics, little Bobby Rexes wouldn't even exist. But it's Bobby Rex, Manchester in this bitch. My man is with the shits. Of course he knows how to fight. He practices on his kids. I'm slapping up this bitch any which way you look at it. Red Dead Redemption aim. If I open fire, I cook rabbits. If we did scrap, you'd have a nap the second the hook landed. What I'm trying to say, Bob, is just because you're down to fight don't mean you're any fucking good at it. Yeah! But it's Bobby Rex. Shows up to all events, oddly dressed, awkward flex. Meanwhile, my drip too strong like a coffee press. But it's Bobby Rex. 3 or 4 drinks from now, he's gonna be a sloppy mess. Three or four drinks after that, he's probably gonna call his ex. Is it gonna be awkward? Probably yes. It's Bobby Rex! His posture's wrecked. He's built like a fucking office desk. If you really want it. It's Bobby Rex. His posture's wrecked. His body's built like a fucking office desk. If you really wanted, you could take your drink and set it on his neck. Bobby Rex, his jaw gets pressed. Dolls him stretch. Guard combos connect. Have him talking like DOS Effect when I rearrange his face like a fucking Picasso sketch. In 2016, he was Don't Flop's golden boy. 2017, he was Don't Flop's only boy. I mean, how many fucking signs do you need to tell that Ur is a snake? I mean, and he's here tonight, right? So I guess fucking battle rap never learns from its mistakes. I mean, and that's back when he was touring the States and he had money to burn, and you just wanted a bit of his time. As soon as he got back, it's like, Ron, can I have a couple of words? He took you at face value and didn't get much in return, so my judgment is you got exactly what you deserve. I mean, now everything he does is about her. He fucking wrote him a song. He wants to diss him. He fucking thought they were going to prom. You are the last name on a very long list of people Rowan is wrong. And the sad part is, I did twice as much for Don't Flop as you ever did, and I didn't even notice it was gone. Let's go, baby!
Ran one down, it's on Bobby Rex, let's go!
So, you probably guessed my name by now, it's Bobby Rex! So, you know that caustics, that one guy that always gets angry when a rapper gets some posse, right? Like, if he finds out you fucked a girl, that's the kind of thing that'll keep him up at night. Especially if he finds out that you've got a wife and the girl you fucked was on the side, he would lose his fucking mind. He would set you up in a TV sting. He'd have Chris Hansen on the line, like, he's cheating! But even ugly guys get girls. It's not like it means they're good at life. Stop being such a jealous little bastard. Just go out on the pool tonight. I guarantee you'll get a girl. Me and you, we look alike. All white guys do, bro. All white guys look alike. And me, I get pussy. Does that make you mad? I bet it does. I guess it's time to call Chris now then, yeah? And set it up, you sad little bastard. Trying to ruin guys' entire lives just to get around him, but today that isn't gonna happen because I'm wrapping rings around him. I'm here to laugh at him and clown him, pathetic, tiny little man. Just because he said bad things doesn't mean there's actually anything fucking bad about him. Are you fucking mad? He just goes scrolling people's Facebook pages and Twitters, reading every single tweet and status. I wouldn't be surprised if he's paid someone to hack into CCTV surveillance. He knows what time you finish work. He knows what time you eat your bacon. And trust me, if you have ever hit a bird and caught a charge, I guarantee he's seen the statement and someone else received the payment. He's not a battle rapper, he's an Asian. Yeah, well predicted it, Detective Chief Inspector Caustic. Detective Chief Inspector Caustic, he will get deep in your closet. There's no way to keep your secrets from him. All the details, he has got them. All the females, see if I'm bothered. You're damn fucking right, I see females, dickhead, and I fucking see them often. Yes, I do, and I fucking see them often. Now somebody better put the brakes on this boy before I fucking beat him off him. You know, because yes, it will end with me punching your fucking face. I will punch him in his teeth and knock him out his cheeky mouth for speaking out of turn. There'll be a problem so much fucking deeper than your sleazy rounds. I will beat him down and leave him out cold, like I am every time a girl says they have to leave a house because a boyfriend's home. And he can vouch.
I sent it. Let's go.
Yeah, and he can vouch. Because he's seen the footage of me creeping out of back doors and windows. Just trying to keep it down. That some poor little bastard's girlfriend's a little cheating cow. And if you don't believe me, watch. He's about to leak it now.
All right, let's do it. Yeah.
Two, it's on plastic. Let's go.
Fuck, man. It's been 7 years. We're still fucking talking about Jefferson Price. Ah, damn. I fucking killed it that night, right? Still talking about Jefferson Price. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, anybody in this room can do whatever you like. If you want to disrespect your wedding ring, that's fine. The only thing that hurt my feelings in that whole round was him saying that me and him look anything alike. I say, you can tell by looking between us who's had the harder of the life. I mean, look close at his face. You can see the trauma in his eyes. I mean, I can't even imagine all that you've survived. I mean, I don't know what else in life could cause a guy to go bald by 25. I mean, you better get your facts straight. Because if I hear lies Bobby, then it's tombstone. Pile driver, here lies Bobby. Oh, I thought you were gonna like that. That's cool. Wait a minute. Oh, nice. Wait a minute. Y'all are gonna think that I'm crazy. Every time I look at his mouth, I swear to God, his teeth are changing. Even right now, they're in his mouth, shifting around, constantly rearranging, fighting for equal spacing. Wait a minute. I think I can see them waving. Oh, no. I think I can see them waving. Nope, they're signaling for help. His incisor 3 is escaping. I mean, one of them's got a gap next to it, like, sorry, this seat is taken. The one next to that is leaned all the way back like a fucking easel painting. I mean, give us a fucking smile, Bob. Don't keep us waiting. The whole mouth got dragged. It looks like he recreated a scene from Taken. By the way, Liam Neeson, if you see this, he's equally as racist and he thinks that you're amazing.
Real shit.
So if you got a nice smile in the club, then he's throwing them hands. Like, if I can't have nice teeth, then fucking nobody can. So fuck you and your wretched mouth. Lucky I don't stretch it out. Police looking for your whereabouts. Your bitch's ass is so flat, you should say fuck it and rent it out. I mean, when in doubt, Caustic, where the drama at? I've been playing Smash Brothers. I keep the pipe on me like Piranha Plant. Your wife's a Your wife's a prostitute got me feeling like I'm Robert Kraft, cause I'm down to catch a case for the brains like it's Mars Attacks. Yo, I said I could get wild in this piece. It'll be man against nature. I teach your bitch some new tricks like I'm an animal trainer. Your bitch treats my dick like an asthma inhaler, so I put one through her guts like I'm Vlad the Impaler. What? What? I got I thought I took my mic off. Hold on, do I got a second? Cool, then let me go off the record. Bobby's not his real name. It's actually short for Robert Rexford. Have you guys ever heard of the EDL? He's not a member. He is waiting for a call back, though. He's under a lot of pressure. It said he needed to get his doctor's records and get it all together. He applied in Thanksgiving. It's been a long December. That's two, man. Let's go.
Final round. It's all Bobby Rex. Let's go.
That was caustic. On World Domination 8, I'm not going to lie. For me, that was amazing. KOTD took a leap of faith, and now I feel as if I've made it. I didn't even need to be against one of these names that believe the famous. I would have battled any fucking shit cunt, to be honest. I would.
I am
a battled
shit
any fucking shit cunt. You can keep your status. I am killing shit right now. Look at my feet. They're free Adidas trainers.
Same. You too? Let's fucking go. Yeah.
I am killing shit right now. Look at my feet. They're free Adidas trainers. Yesterday it was golden Bentleys and Lamborghini races. Battle rap's the best it's been for ages. And yeah, I know I didn't get to go in one of them cars, but it was still pretty fucking sick to see that they did. And either way, I'm looking good today because they gave me a big name. Served this cunt up on a plate, and then you saw me wash that little dinner down like it was any fucking other plate. Nothing, mate. So let's get something straight. Look into my eyes and do not look away. I am not just any guy. I am verified, and I have never tried. Not even for today. Not even for today. Not single. Not. I am not just any guy. I am verified, and I have never tried. Not even for today. Not any line has been memorized. No, I'm joking. I'm just telling lies. I swear I didn't write this shit in the car on the way down, and I actually have prepperized. Because obviously, this is a massive shot for me, and it's not one I want to jeopardize. And yeah, everything he has just said has got to me. And he is about to get a rise. I'm not going to let it slide. Fuck being a professional. Have you seen all that shit they've said online? All anybody's looking for is to see if Caustic's going to cross Bobby Rex's line. Whatever with that bollocks, man. Let him try it. Talking about people's relatives that have died is not something I identify with. And when you talk about a man's kid, mate, you sound like a pedophile. And just to win a battle, are you willing to go the extra mile?
Yep.
Dirty little bastard wouldn't survive a day on my estate. He would guess his head punched clean off every time he went outside his gate. Because he's from Oakland, California. I'm supposed to feel some kind of way. I've already told you, this is fucking England and California's fucking miles away. And I've got guys inside the place right now that managed to hide the blades, getting past security, that are ready to run up and fucking slice your face. Now, whatever with that bullshit, man. Bobby Rex just 3-0 caustic on World Domination, and you better make sure you remember the fucking time and place. Good ending, though, whether you love that, man, good or not.
Yeah, better remember the time and place. Because if you don't, he's going to punch each of you right in the face. I mean, I think it's pretty clear by now who's the best in the place. But do you have any fucking idea how hard it is to keep your eyes open with that fucking breath in your face?
Man, I brush your teeth. This ain't a grind class, bro. That doesn't work.
Bobby.
Sorry, bro.
I say, yo, you keep throwing dirt on my name until the landmine cover. I'll turn your whole fucking family tree into campfire lumber. Don't be mad because your dad was anti your mother. And he double crossed that bitch like a vampire hunter.
Really?
I mean, it's not your fault. It's just the role models you grew up with, but that's a whole nother subject. What's up with all this drug shit? You actually fucking love it. You're the only fucking fool I've ever met that's proud that he does it. I mean, you should be a little bit more discreet about the drugs that you do. If your daughter can leave an Instagram comment, she could probably look you up on YouTube. But in all fairness, to be real with y'all, in his last battle, he said he's been clean since August, and that's a massive gesture.
Lying, bro.
It must have been a completely different Bobby Rex that I did coke with back in December. My mistake.
Public image, though, isn't it?
I mean, the way that you rap, it's like you hate rapping. The way that you rap, it's like you actually hate rapping. I mean, maybe it's time to lay off all the face candy. I think deep down we can all tell that you ain't happy. You thought this big name would be a free ride for the top. Psych, bitch, it's a fake taxi. You know what I'm talking about. I mean, every battle he does, he's bragging about cocaine. Like, what the fuck happened to your life? You know we're friends on Facebook. You know I can see the statuses you write. I mean, sometimes it's kind of concerning. I mean, sometimes I think he's like suicidal and depressed. Like, guys, I lost my job even though I tried my best. I feel like I'm emotionally leaking. I may be homeless, I don't know where I'm sleeping. If anybody has a home they can open for the weekend, you know that I wouldn't ask if you know that I would need it. And I went to go clown on that shit, bam, post was deleted. And then everybody just went about their lives like nobody had even seen it. I mean, you're down on your luck. Been sleeping in the car, up here acting all cold-blooded. I guess most homeless people are. I mean, are y'all asleep? Y'all awake? What's good? I said one day he's spending money like he's some kind of Saudi prince. The next day he's sleeping outside, you fucking soggy prick. I mean, you talking that shit, but this is that caustic shit. I'm across the shit. Motherfuckers wanted me to end your career. You didn't even have a fucking job to quit. You ain't bringing in no money. You're basically a loser, still out here picking fights. I guess beggars can be choosers. I mean, imagine him on the corner, standing with the signs. He's recently unemployed, will rap for a line. If I saw you starving in the streets, I wouldn't hand you a dime, because if you're not willing to make the change, then don't bother asking me for mine. So talk shit about my country, but you've never been hard. You're just sitting here waiting for a payment on your fucking benefits card so you can head to the bar and complain about how lazy all the fucking Americans are. Dead. To the bar. Thank you, y'all. Appreciate it.